All right, a quick video of all three inputs, I guess. Right, motion. You can see the IR. Of course, the photocell, which is the whole point of the thing.